Fala pessoal, tudo certo? Ciência no Movimento, em sua série Atletismo. No vídeo de hoje, nós iremos discutir acerca do lançamento do dardo. Pois bem, o lançamento do dardo vai consistir em lançar o dardo, que é uma espécie de uma lança, na maior distância possível. Então, o atleta fará uma corrida de aproximação em torno de 30 metros e, posteriormente, ele vai efetuar o lançamento do dardo. Pois bem, o dardo ele vai ser constituído de fibra de carbono e pesará para as competições masculinas 800 gramas e medirá de 2,60 metros a 2,80 metros. Já nas competições femininas, nós teremos o dardo pesando 600 gramas e tendo uma medida de 2,20 metros a 2,30 metros. Vamos ver agora a representação do lançamento do dardo.
Trinidad and Tobago. Kashaun Walcott came into the Olympic Games as world junior champion. He laid down the challenge to his competitors early on with a second throw of 84 meters, 58 centimeters. Oleksandr Pitnitsaya of Ukraine came close with his third throw of the evening, 84 meters and 51. His nearest challenger was Antti Ruskonen of Finland. He struggled with his first four throws, but his fifth of 84 meters and 12 centimeters put him in the bronze medal position. Andreas Thorkildsen of Norway was the defending Olympic champion. He had set a new record in Beijing, but the best he could manage was 82 meters 63 with his second throw, which put him in sixth place overall. Walcott had thrown his best early on. Thankfully for him, nobody could come close, and the 19-year-old set a new national record to win Trinidad and Tobago's first in a field event. Silver was claimed by Pitnitsaya, his country's first medal in men's or women's javelin.